I went a few days without painting. You got to keep painting, folks, or else you'll lose it. So now I'm just trying to do a quick placement of what I'm going to be drawing. I mean, excuse me, painting. So this is kind of a strange color here that I'm using, but it's working for me. That is a bit pinky. Let's see if we can dull it down a little bit. That's a little better. I'm allowing the brush to pick up what's left from drawing. Okay, this has got to come out much lighter than that. Okay, I'm going to take that off. It's not light enough. Of course, at this point, I could paint another lighter layer on top of it, but I'm going to just go with, yeah, that's still too dark, but I'm gonna go with it for now. I'm just gonna go with it. Picking up actually some of the green underneath the on the underneath layers. This part is coming up. I can tell it's coming up on the layer here, but that again is okay. This little piggy is turning out to be a good idea. And maybe I had a little bit of a rough start, but I'm so glad that I said, okay, I'm going to paint. No matter what, I'm going to paint today. I'm just going to paint. No matter what. And what I like about what's happening here is there's definite brush strokes that are forming this little piggy. Getting the darkest dark in the nose area. Okay, so I feel like I'm getting myself in a little bit of trouble here. Not happy with that color. I don't think I can get it off of there. Let's see if I put some green on it, if it will tone it down a little bit. That looks a little better. We're almost done. The only thing we got to do now is the little tail. I'm pretty sure we got this little guy. So I guess I will sign it and this will be it. I finished a painting today. I'm very glad I did. Okie dokie. Bye for now.